That's just coming in, y'all. This is what's just coming in right now from Stephanie's Tea Room and the Atlanta Times. Oh, honey, it was being said today that Tyler Perry bought that girl, Miss Tiffany Haddish, that comedian. Oh, Lord, he bought her a Tulsa. You know, one of the very expensive $296,000 cars. He said, girl, you deserve this car because you've been working hard promoting your movies and promoting your shows and doing all the right things. You didn't do what Monique did. So me, Oprah called me up and we went halves on getting you this car. We hope you appreciate it because we appreciate you because you've done such a good job promoting your movies. That's something Monique didn't want to do. So that's why we have dismissed her. And you are a new girl, Miss Tiffany Haddish. Thank you for working so hard for Liongate and the Oprah Winfrey Network. Oh, yes. Tyler Perry Pictures. Oh, yes. Great job. Thank you. Tyler Perry is something else. He had a beard and mustache. I couldn't tell who he was at first. I thought he was a reverend or something. But anyway, he called Stephanie today to let me know, to pass the word on to you, that there's a new car up there in Los Angeles parked out front of your house because we know that you's a miser and you don't like spending no money because you wasn't sure if your career was going to take off because them first few commercials that you did, your eyeshadow didn't look quite right, Miss Haddish. So now that they got your eyeshadow right and got you the right roles, things are happening and the coins are rolling in, and Tyler and Oprah are very happy. So they would be very happy to get you a little car. Stephanie gonna come down and be your makeup artist so I can get some of them tokens that Tyler and what's that other woman name is? Oh yeah, Oprah. Oh, yeah, I want to get some of them tokens. I'm going to bring my Sephora and MAC Cosmetics down there, and I'm going to do you up, girl. We're going to get it. Yes, we is me, you, and my friend Lucy. We can bring her down there, too. She can be the wardrobe mistress. Oh, yes, and we're going to get them tokens. We're going to line the men up on that red carpet that you was on. Trying to welcome them to the award. You doing good, Miss Haddish. You keep that up, girl. Maybe I'll get me a car too. I hope Tyler remember. I'm working hard too, Tyler, keeping her looking pretty. Don't forget about my friend Lucy too. She's the wardrobe mistress. She's trying to make sure that all her clothes are in check. Bam. Yes, look at her. She can strut now, honey. We gonna do her up. Ooh, Lord, she gonna work that red carpet. She better not forget about us, because otherwise that Tulsa might go missing. It'll be in the scrapyard in Crenshaw, taken apart. Stephanie and Lucy will be back in Florida, living good, down there in Lakeland, trying to find Magic Johnson and see what he's doing. Somebody's got to have some tokens somewhere, but over and out. This ain't making no sense, Stephanie. I don't know. I'm tired. It's 12 o'clock at night. I gotta go to bed. Over and out, y'all.